A very good morning, dear students. So children, in moral science we were doing lesson number 5, well done, class 1. Okay, so this lesson we have done it, and today let's do the exercise of this lesson. Page 1A, fill in the blanks. Number 1, Dash was a student of class 1. Who was a student of class 1? Rhea. So in the blank you will write Rhea. Then 2, the teacher divided the class into dash groups. How many groups? 4. F-O-U-R. Now B, true or false. 1, mother said sharing was a good idea. So this is true. You will write true. Then 2, Sumit teacher taught him about honesty. This statement is not true. This is false, because Sumit teacher, she taught him about sharing, not honesty. So you will write here false. So children, this was page 1. Now come to page number 2. Exercise B, answer these questions. Question 1, who was Rhea? Answer, you will write Rhea was a student of class 1. Then 2, what is sharing? Your answer, sharing means dividing something between two or more people. Now 3, question number 3. What work was given to class 1 by the principal? Your answer, cleaning work was given to class 1 by the principal. So now children, this is page 2. Now come to page number 3. This is question 4. How did sharing work help class 1A? Your answer will be, sharing work help class 1A get the gold star. Question number 5. What was written on the gold star? Answer, well done, class 1A. Keep up the good work. Now the last question, children, question number 6. You have to draw and color the gold star. So this was page number 3, and these are the questions and the whole exercise. You have to do these exercises in your model science notebook. Okay. So I'll be sending PDF of model science, okay children, and you have to do all the exercises in your model science notebook. Now tomorrow we all will be meeting. Till then, goodbye and take care.